Morning, dear students. In the last class, we have discussed about the chemical change activity. That is, vinegar plus baking soda. It will be gives the carbon dioxide and other substances. When we are adding the vinegar and baking soda, it will be produce the carbon dioxide gas. That gas passes through into the lime water. What is our formula of lime water? Calcium hydroxide. It will be form calcium carbonate and water. Okay, so up to till now we discussed the some activities. What is that activities? Already you saw that in each change one or more new substances were formed. What we are discussed our activity in that activity, in each change one or more new substances were formed. For suppose first activity, in that activity ash was the new substance formed when magnesium was burned in air. First activity, when we are burning the magnesium ribbon in air, it will be formed the new substance, that is ash. Ash is a new substance. And the reaction of copper sulfate with iron produced iron sulfate and copper. And next one, the reaction of copper sulfate with iron. Last class we are discussing about the copper sulfate and iron reaction. It will be produced the iron sulfate and copper. Copper is deposited at the bottom of the beaker. Okay, both of these are new substance. Iron sulfate and copper is also new substance. When we are burning magnesium ribbon, that is ash is a new substance. Copper was deposited on the shaving blade of iron. Next, vinegar and baking soda. This is the last class. Vinegar and baking soda together produced carbon dioxide, which turned lime water milky. Okay. So when we are passing the carbon dioxide through the lime water, it will be turned into the milky. Can you name the new substances formed in this reaction? So that is a calcium carbonate. When we are passing the carbon dioxide through the lime water, it will be formed the new substance calcium carbonate. Okay, up to here these activities are we are discussed. Okay, so from these activities what we have to understand? In chemical change, new substance will be formed. Once you have to observe each and every activity, in the last class we are discussing which activities. That activities, they are in that activities new substance is formed. In that each and every activity, new substance is formed. So that is a new substance is formed. That example is a chemical change. In chemical change, a new substance will be formed. How can we define the chemical change? A change in which one or more new substances are formed is called a chemical change. Already I told the chemical change definition. Once again I will discuss about the chemical change definition. A change chemical change a change in which one or more new substances are formed, in which one or more new substances are formed, a change in which one or more new substances are formed is called a chemical change. A chemical change is also called chemical reaction. Chemical changes are very important in our lives. All new substances are formed as a result of chemical changes. Only. For example, digestion of food in our body and ripening of fruits and fermentation of grapes. These are happened due to the series of chemical changes. Okay, all new substances are formed as a result of chemical changes only. For example, which new substance is formed due to the chemical changes? That is the digestion of food in our body, ripening of fruits, fermentation of grapes. These are the new substances formed due to the chemical changes. So chemical changes are very important in our lives. All new substances, are formed as a result of chemical changes. All new substances are formed as a result of chemical changes only. Okay, for example, digestion of food in our body, digestion of food in our body and ripening of fruits, and fermentation of grapes. These are the happen due to the series of chemical changes. These are the grapes, etc. These are happen due to series of chemical changes. Okay, due to chemical changes, what will happen? For example, digestion of food in our body and ripening of fruits, fermentation of grapes. These are happen due to the chemical changes. And a medicine is the end product of a chain of chemical reactions. A medicine is the end product of a chain of chemical reactions. Useful new materials such as plastics and detergents are produced by chemical reaction. Used by chemical reactions. Okay, indeed, every new material is discovered by studying chemical changes. We have seen that one or more new substances are produced in a chemical chain. In addition to new products, the following may accompany a chemical change.